the growing ecosystem of IBM Cloud for financial services, a free way to learn Kubernetes with IBM CloudLabs, and policy-based governance in a trusted container platform, all on this episode of IBM Cloud Now. Hey everyone, I'm Ian and I'm excited to be back to bring you the latest and greatest news and announcements from IBM Cloud. Last year, in collaboration with Bank of America, IBM designed an industry-first platform called IBM Cloud for financial services that leverages the highest levels of encryption certification. Essentially, it's the world's first financial services-ready public cloud. In addition to offering a secured cloud platform, we believe it is equally important to build a trusted ecosystem around it. That's why we're thrilled to announce that more than 30 partners have joined our ecosystem in the past 3 months alone. Together, we're working to create a secure financial services ecosystem where banks, ISV partners, and SaaS providers can define and monitor their security and compliance obligations and transact with confidence. We also provide a wide variety of co-creation opportunities, selling networks, and personalized go-to-market support for our partners. If you're interested in learning more about the opportunities and how your company can join the ecosystem, see the link in the description below. Next up, I want to talk about IBM Cloud Labs, a really cool new set of interactive Kubernetes tutorials that are completely free to use. IBM Cloud Labs offers hands-on, browser-based training for deploying and operating one free cluster on the IBM Cloud Kubernetes service for 3 hours. No downloads or configuration required. All the tools you need are embedded right in the terminal in the browser. In just 3 easy steps, you can earn a certification badge. Just sign up for a free IBM Cloud account, complete the tutorial coursework through 3 interactive labs, and then put your knowledge to the test by taking a quiz. And that's it. A fantastic way to get some hands-on experience with operating Kubernetes on IBM Cloud. And who doesn't like a good certification badge for their efforts? To learn more about this free opportunity, click on the link I've got below. Finally, to close out this episode, I wanted to touch on a partnership between NIST, IBM, Red Hat, and Intel to build a trusted container platform based on OpenShift. The platform ensures that workloads are run on trustworthy nodes, with integrity established via a hardware root of trust. It also protects workload confidentiality and keys, which is really important when dealing with regulated or sensitive applications and data. This is the first demonstration of a container platform with this level of assurance, and it's really interesting and innovative stuff. If you check out the linked article below, you can learn more about the building blocks and architecture for this trusted container platform. Thanks for joining me today for this episode of IBM Cloud Now. If you're interested in learning more about the topics I've covered, make sure you explore the links in the description of this video. And of course, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on what's going on in the cloud now.